comes up to Ovechkin, kicks it into gear, driving up. Ovechkin up there against Myers, and Myers had him that time. Bengal hit a leg on the way through. Stafford will start back out. Weaves in over the line. Scheifele with him. Stafford coming in. Scheifele is with him. Centers it out in front. Scores! Stewart!
Stafford off the bench. Watch this little stop and
giving him much room to move was Drew Stafford. Nice job there. Scheifele tucks it up as well. Kuznetsov bats the puck down. He's got it here. Looking. Nice little dance to the front. Fired it. And that right pad in the wing. Slides it down low. Ovechkin's out there. He's over on the left side. He's got it here. Shooting right on. And a substantial save there from Pavlik. The act with some help from Talusti, gets it down into the corner. Stepniak up after. They looked at that one wide. Comes back out. Schmidt shooting. Tipped in front of the net. Pair got a stick on it. Rebound. Scramble after it. It's still loose. Chopped away by Slater. Comes to the blue line. Then maybe one shift too many. He put his teammate outside. Puck pushed to the corner. Here's Halaschuk cutting across in front. Penalty coming up and is going to go against the Capitals. Halaschuk whips it across. Stewart waiting. Shooting. Knocked down on the way through. Looking. Works it back. Myers. Got Scheifele. He gets it to him. Gets a shot. Knocked away. Holtby got in front of it. Steers it up and ahead. Chimera. Kuznetsov. Dodging his way. Up there towards the back of the net. And Trouba locked onto him. Directed back out. Long pass up. Here comes Wheeler. Big chance. Big save. A little backhanded chip at it. Failed to negotiate contact. Another chance. Scores! Scheifele got it! And it's 2-0 Jets.
This is the line that's been carrying them. They've got both in tonight's game as well. Blake Wheeler strong on the puck.
Ladd is with him. Takes it for a leak. Gets it back. Trouba fired it just wide. Played right back up. Brouwer.
Offside!
Nice play by Frolik to knock it down. And it was offside in any event. And up along the boards, Glenn Cross getting into it. And everyone coming in.
It's a late run from Glenn Cross. Got Frolik on the knee. Knew it was offside, knew the play would be whistled dead, but elected to look for the hit anyways. Let's see what comes of this.
Couple on the boards. Alsner chipping it in wide. Ovechkin waiting there at the side, but no rebound forthcoming. They don't blow many, that they lead through two. Myers shoots an eye-high shot right into the glove. Power play that is tied for tops in the league. Expect that run to come to an end, I would think. The run of 0 for 5.
Yeah, that's a good pull. Tyler Myers off the wall. Reach and stick involved to make up for some of his positioning, and that's how you play against Ovechkin, standing up. Don't let him get the puck to begin with. Very smooth and in control all night long, Tyler Myers.
Scheifele, Stafford, Trouba, shoots, knocked down, blocked in the way through. Scheifele fires one in on goal, and that is stopped and held. Could wheel it in. Scheifele darting back the other way. Ladd moves in. Here it is. Wheeler is robbed. A grin. Niskanen. Here comes Backstrom. Moving in. Zipped a quick wrist shot in as he was cutting it. The wing for Ward coming in. Ward shoots. That is stopped. Rebound comes out. And this is Ladd on the way back. Tucks it over for Lowry. Moving in. Shoots. That stop. Rising shot. Knocked down. That would have upset Kevin Cheveldayoff's tie, no doubt. Puck fired in. Tip their point. Here comes Ovechkin. He's on the move. Ovechkin coming in. Drops it back. Over in front. Oh! That's what that was. Under 5 minutes to go here in this third period. Winnipeg up 2-0.
Amazing. Look at this save off Kuznetsov. Gets across and gets. push on the blocker.
All hands on deck. Here come the Caps. And there's a shot to the empty net. That finds it. That's it. Shutout against the Caps.